Greetings and welcome, Battle Mages, to another episode of Let's Play Lichdom Battlemage. And when last we left off, we were still somewhat closer to where we need to be in Trevasser, wherever this place is. I mean, it feels like we're falling back into old Trevasser, which is not where we need to be. Jaxus Orders 3. Executor. This is the moment you were born for. You came to the cult of Malthus as a thief and smuggler, and we took you in. Now you must guide your brethren faithfully and swiftly through these tunnels. If you succeed, the Vast will fall in a single night. You will rise even higher in our ranks. If you fail, hell itself will seem like mercy compared to my wrath. Well, considering what Shax now is, probably. Yeah, let's save the fire blast for something, or rather, comet strike, a little bit, something too annoying. Ow. So far, so good. Right, no juicy things to pop. Keep moving. One of those lightning demons. Oh, please come this way. Yeah. Alright. Pulling out all the stops to keep me from approaching. It's not gonna be enough, but... yeah, do this, I suppose. At least this was a relatively easy ambush. Right. Another point of no return. Right, that looks like we're getting back to regular Tervasa.
Look at that. What a mess.
Hey, buddy. See if the cult has left any surprises behind. Some juicy components is always nice, but...
they're talking like Count Shax came back from the dead.
Him and everybody else.
That's good to see there's at least some survivors. The cult's incompetence has been on full display anyway, so that's not too surprising that they couldn't kill everyone. They couldn't kill me. I mean, I had an unfair advantage, but I still did it. Alright, you can go that way, and I definitely want to see if there's anything hidden over on that side.
They're killing everyone!
Yeah, I know.
Please, miss, you need to leave the area.
But my house, my husband.
I'm sorry, but the city is lost.
I mean, probably, just looking at all this. I mean, I know that old Tervasa was essentially buried underneath regular Tervasa, but to live so close to ruins like this feels weird. Somewhat. You'd think they had kept it in better nick if they, you know, built all this around it. But then again, I don't know exactly what happened to old Tervasa, that it was buried like that. Perhaps there was a good reason for it to be abandoned. Looks like people got interrupted in a game of cards there. At least it's a nice moment of reprieve. And there we go.
You ain't going nowhere.
Did anything about going anywhere? Scurrying. Are you hiding?
Think you could take me?
You and all your sisters. This. Are we quite done with this clown ship show? The gate is still locked, so... Ah, come on. And of course I'm out of stuff. Well, it's only a lightning demon, so... Could be worse. I guess when he's powered up like that, the lightning beam is actually kind of dangerous. Ugh, I almost lost the shield there. Right, enough dawdling.
Then run from me.
Hey!
Who do you think they are? Not too smart, son. You ain't going, no.
I ain't running, little mage. There you go. Danced, I won. Alright. Gate is closed. It feels like that's supercharging the demons here. I like that. And I think I can still take him on all, but it'll just take a little bit longer.
Stand still and take it.
I think I'm dealing with a 2-bit magic tosser. The only power here. My gate closes. Just come and spawn. Let's keep on going until we find a lot of checkpoints. Hopefully it's beyond that gate.
Who do you think you're dealing?
Where are you? There you are.
Hey. You ain't getting out of here alive.
Did that do it? That did it, oh.
Yeah.
thinking they're overdoing it a little bit on the ambushes. I think that did it. Right. Calm down. Play fast. Just need to find a safe point. Not bad. Still alive, I think. I mean, Drevasser is quite a bit of a step up in the challenge difficulty if you're not ready for it. As I've pretty much demonstrated by dying a lot. But if you stay focused, you can probably manage. I really, really would like to find a good place to break for the day.
One of them. Are you?
Silly cultists. Did I come from here? Where? I mean, it wants me to go in here. Actually, we've been here. Right, we need to go this way. I'm gonna end the episode here, so. Alright. That'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time. If you enjoy my content, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all then. Bye.